Our position is that the movement from Uyo to Abuja is unconstitutional, and therefore we want the tribunal to determine the legality of it. That's it.
What agitates our mind is our own position. Tribunal to give us an order directing INEC to allow our clients to inspect the election materials.